Every year when Amarnath pilgrims pass through Kunjwani area of Jammu, they receive a very warm welcome by their Muslim brothers who greet them with garlands and serve them with rice pudding termed as Kheer. Following the concept of Atithi Devo Bhava, which means guest is God, these local Muslim men have been doing this for the last many years, spreading the message of unity and brotherhood. In their community kitchen, they do not just serve food to the pilgrims, but also their love and compassion, which they will relish for their whole life.
Kashmir ek aisa hai ki jahan Hindu aur Musliman dono ek saath rehke aur bhaichare se rehke aur yatra chahe inki ho chahe apni ho chahe aur kisi bhi dharm ki ho us yatra ko tahe dil se Hindustan ke andar ye sab log swagat kiya jata hai.
बिल्कुल, जिस तरह से आज की तारीख के अंदर हमारे देश के अंदर माहौल को बिगाड़ने के लिए कुछ शैतानी लोग लगे हुए हैं, तो हमें लगा कि हमें भी ज़रूर इसमें इनिशिएटिव लेके सब लोगों का एक प्यार मोहब्बत का पैगाम, जो भाईचारे का हमारी ब्रदरहुडनेस है, उसका पैगाम जो है हमें देना चाहिए. और जितने भी हमारे हिंदू भाई पूरे हिंदुस्तान से हमारे स्टेट के अंदर, हमारी रियासत के अंदर यात्रा के लिए आएंगे, हम उन सब का अपनी मुस्लिम कम्युनिटी की तरफ से तहे दिल से वेलकम करेंगे.
Pilgrimage to Amarnath Kheer is an annual practice and usually takes place in the month of July, and it is believed to instill purity in devotees' mind. Located in the state of Jammu and Kashmir at an altitude of 3,888 meters, this cave is believed to be an abode of Lord Shiva and his consort Parvati, making it as one of the most pious site among the Hindus. As pilgrims have to cover a long distance during the pilgrimage, scores of Muslims from a huge chunk of service providers facilitate them by offering their service as workers, ponywalas, palanquin bearers and much more. They even set up several community kitchens in the way, like the one in Kunjwani area of Jammu region, so as to ensure them a safe and comfortable journey.
पैगाम ये भाईचारे का है, आपस में मिलजुल के रहना चाहिए और हर धर्म की इज्जत करनी चाहिए. और जितने भी यात्रु हमारे बाहर से आते हैं, तो हमारे खास करके मुस्लिम समाज जो है, ये इनका तहे दिल से वेलकम करता है.
Thus, the way in which one religious community shows its regard for the beliefs of the other community makes Amarnath pilgrimage an epitome of communal harmony.